Audio player WorkAudioBook. Lesson 3. Working with folders with MP3 files. To open a folder with MP3 files, you need to click Open, then Open folder with MP3 files. Then you need to select any file from the folder, no matter which one, for example, the first. Playlist window is opening. In this window you can delete some files if you don't need them, or you can move some files up or down in the list if you need a different order of files. If you adjusted everything you need in the playlist, then double-click on a file that you want to open. Visually, little has changed, except that at the right, next to the progress bar, we now can see a number of files and index of the current one. However, some new features are available. First, the file navigation is simplified. To go to the next file, just click Go, Next File, or the hotkey F12. To go to the previous one, click Go, Previous File, or F11. To select an arbitrary one, you need to click Go Playlist, then select the desired file. Also, now you can tell the program to play not just one file, but automatically all files in the folder. To do this, go into Settings and select one of two options in the Repeat File Mode field. Stop at the end of the playlist or automatically repeat the playlist. OK. Please note that these settings affect the play non-stop mode. In the next lesson, I will tell you about using the notes functionality. Thank you for your attention.